Biden. Now, one man very familiar with caucuses, political director from our affiliate in Des Moines, Iowa, Dave Price. He's been here all day helping us navigate our coverage. And Dave, what are you seeing so far in terms of the numbers and also talking about the comparisons of the states?
Yeah, maybe a few things stick out as to why Bernie Sanders is doing so well. All right, as you drop back at this, Iowa and Nevada, essentially the same population-wise overall. Then they'll start drilling down a little bit. Iowa is slightly older when you're talking about the 65 and older crowd, which is in part why it has a good reputation of those who actually show up to vote in elections. When you're talking about how much money they bring home, it's pretty much the same as well. All right, a couple other things that sort of stick out here, and maybe this gets at why Bernie Sanders has done so well in this state. When you're looking at people who do not have health insurance, so it's a roughly around 6% in Iowa, but it's more than twice that much in Nevada. Now, when you break things down by race, this is where the differences are very stark. Iowa is a very, very white state, about 90% white, and the Hispanic population, Latino population, only about 6%. It's 4 to 5 times as much, as you know, in this state.
Yes, significant.
Bernie Sanders very strong in Iowa with that smaller sect of people, but the pot's a lot bigger, that community a lot bigger in Nevada, and it would appear that he's doing very strong.
With our larger Hispanic population, African American population, and Asian population, Nevada really the first state that looks like America, always pivotal in terms of helping us dictate maybe which way the country will go.
Right, far more diverse. Now, Iowa, of course, will stick up for itself and say that as a rule among the Democrats, it usually nails this, though, usually picks the caucus winner. The winner of the caucus ends up becoming the nominee. In recent past, I'll tell you that almost the last 15 to 20 years. We'll see, because we don't even know who won Iowa, whether it's Bernie Sanders or Pete Buttigieg, but one of those two.
Dave's going to stay with us. Dave, thank you for lending your expertise, and we're going to be back on 8 News Now in a matter of minutes.